would say there's a really strong sort of talent or inclination toward artistic design, layout, you know, those kinds of things, sort of creative artistic work.
Brevig is particularly known for its beading.
I make me Christmas ornaments made out of silk skin and beads.
I'm making an Eskimo dancer here.
There are a couple of pretty good ivory carvers in town.
I'm going to put baleen inlays over here for the parky trimming and on the body of the parky. Whalebone.
The big thing now is it's harder to come by ivory, so whalebone is becoming more popular.
Yeah. I was thinking maybe 30.
It's a walrus tooth?
Yeah.
It's made into a flower.
Yeah.
People actually come to my home, or they come to clinic, or they see you on the road, and they carry in a plastic bag or just in their pocket the items that they have for sale, and pull them out and ask if you're interested in buying anything.